Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. I'm writing a book. I'm in a bit of a crisis. Can you help me?
What do you want me to do?
Hello to you. Jackson says you are a real natural talent. Are you?
So what's happened so far?
Two brothers. They live alone on a boat in the middle of nowhere. They have no contact with the outside world and never have. They drink milk.
That's fantastic. Do they get cookies?
Don't be sarcastic. They eat cereal. Here's the situation. Their world may not be real, but the connections aren't real. I am writing about fictional characters who are affected by real life. And one of them knows that I'm writing him.
You are crazy.
Oh, no, no, no.
On that boat, it's a world I've created. This is where he lives. It's just not where he wants to be.
One brother wants to leave, the other brother wants to stay.
You are killing him.
I need to talk to you.
I knew you'd come.
I did something bad. He made me kill someone.
It's Christmas. It seemed like the right thing to do.